Highway 45 and 7 Mile Road. It's a lonely stretch of asphalt in the Racine County town of Norway that is known for speeding. But when a Milwaukee driver blew past deputies recently, even they were caught off guard. Authorities say they clocked Matthew Novak going 134 miles per hour, nearly three times the posted limit. Novak's lead foot could have him behind steel bars for a long time. Because he had two passengers in his Ford Mustang, he's facing two counts of recklessly endangering safety. According to the criminal complaint, when Novak was pulled over, deputies smelled alcohol. When they asked him if he had been drinking, he offered, "I'm drunk." Novak's honesty didn't end there. According to court records, when he was pulled over, he not only told deputies that yes, he was going 135 miles per hour, but even bragged to them that before he finally stopped, he was probably traveling closer to 145 miles an hour. Police say Novak failed field sobriety tests and blew a .13. .08 is the legal limit. His passengers, a 19-year-old woman and 20-year-old woman, also told deputies they were drunk. According to investigators, Novak admitted he should have known better. He told deputies he was a passenger during a one-car accident in Muskego where three people died. He also says the boyfriend of one of his passengers died in a car crash just a few months ago. In Racine County, Brendan Conway, WISN 12 News.